Hello class 11, today I am going to continue with this chapter, digestion and absorption. Okay, physiology of nutrition. Now today's topic is physiology of nutrition, and this heading, that is subheading, that is physiology of nutrition. Okay. Now under it, that is food ingestion, you know it, what is ingestion. Now next one is digestion. Now first heading under it, that is digestion of carbohydrate. Okay, digestion of carbohydrate. Digestion of carbohydrate, as you know, starches, that is polysaccharides, and break down into the maltose, and maltose break down into the glucose. See here, and that is starches break down into the maltose. Starch ka kisme break down hota hai? Maltose mein. And maltose with the help of the ptyalin enzyme, and ptyalin, that is salivary amylase and pancreatic amylase. Pancreatic amylase, ठीक है, amylase क्या करेगा, starch को convert कर देगा maltose में, and now maltose convert into the monosaccharide, that is glucose, okay, with the help of maltase enzyme, with the help of maltase enzyme is also called as alpha dextrinase, this is all alpha dextrinase. And glucose now converted into the now here sucrose also. Sucrose now converted into the fructose. Okay, and lactose converted into galactose, and also lactose converted into glucose also. Now this is the conversion. The sucrose converted into fructose with the help of the sucrase enzyme, and lactose converted into galactose by lactase enzyme. Okay, in intestine. In intestine. Now see, it is a summary of this digestion of the carbohydrate. Most of our food is a complicated chemical structure. If you know it, the three major sources of carbohydrate in the human diet are sucrose, that is cane sugar. And that is second one is the lactose, that is milk sugar, and the third one, that is starch. Okay, three main sugars jo hum digestion jinka hamari body mein hota hai, first one is sucrose, second one is lactose, that is milk sugar, sucrose, that is a cane sugar, and third one, that is starch. Okay, now other carbohydrate ingested into the small context as amylose, glycogen, pectin and lectin. Okay, sabse pehle in buccal cavity and stomach the food is chewed and mixed with its saliva, and which contain the enzyme ptyalin, that is alpha amylase. ठीक है, starch का breakdown कहाँ होता है, in the buccal cavity, converted into maltose and alpha dextrin. Okay, in intestine, यहाँ पे maltose बन जाता है, फिर यहाँ पे intestine में now it converted into the glucose. Okay. Now again the enzyme ptyalin hydrolyzes starch into the dextrin, maltose, and finally to the maltose. The salivary amylase is the most effective at pH 6.8. ठीक है, ptyalin किस पे एक्टिवेट होता है, the pH 6.8. Okay. Now again next one, that is in intestine. What happened in intestine? The chyme has leave the stomach, present in the intestine, and passes into the small intestine. In duodenum it mixed with bile, pancreatic juice and intestinal juice. Pancreatic juice contains the starch digesting enzyme, that is pancreatic amylase. It acts optimally at the neutral to slightly alkaline medium, that is 8.8 pH. okay, ye kis pe work karta hai, that is 8.8 pH pe. And several times powerful than saliva amylase. This within the 15 to 30 minute after the chyme mixes with pancreatic juice in duodenum, virtually all starches are digested. They are the most almost totally converted to the maltose. Okay, and other very small glucose polymer before they pass beyond the donor. Next one, that is the epithelial cell lining in the small intestine secrete four enzyme, that is maltase, lactase, sucrase and alpha dextrinase. Okay, ये intestine की wall secrete करती है sucrase, lactase, maltase and alpha dextrinase. Okay, now these enzymes are capable of splitting the various disaccharides into the monosaccharides as maltase converted into glucose. Okay, lactose converted into the galactose and sucrose converted into the fructose. Okay, and cellulose also present. Cellulose with the help of the cellulase enzyme convert into the acetic acid and propionic acid.